guys, welcome back to the channel. If you're new to this channel, please hit the like button, subscribe, and share, and also comment. So I'm back with Mashle. Something like that. So we're in episode 3 from the last episode. The guy is crazy. He passed the examination entrance in the school his own way. Like, I love the way he is real. He is doing things in his own way. That's making him special. So let's see it. Okay. I saw it somewhere. They're showing the reference between Mashle and Harry Potter. I'm the same. But Mashle doesn't know how to use magic. That's all. Okay. What do I say? The guy is chill, bro. What if you lose, bro? Everybody hates him right now. Okay, especially this. Did he fly or just... Who did that? Didn't hit that?
ちょっとあなたたち何してるの？授業中ですよ。おっといけない。君かなり面白いね。放課後またここに来ないわ。待ってるよ。授業中。
Oh, okay. These are bully. Bugs. Don't scare those bugs. The guys began to be No. Why is he doing that? Long time maybe. Hey, this guy already come. He crying. He crying. He's not gonna listen to you anymore. Okay! The second one. He deserved that. Yeah, double it. He is not an ordinary student, bro. Don't tell me it's Byron. Hey, yo! Okay. Don't tell me it's the
Mashle.
No way, he passed out.
Okay.
Where is that? I keep saying you can't ride a broom. What is it? Bro, just go up there. Keep going, it's becoming more interesting. So I don't know if the next episode he will fly or what, but I can't wait to see him. I keep imagining. But if he's, whenever he says I want to go home, he remembers two things. The father or the other police guy, that police guy told him, if you come home, you need to become the first missionary. So can't wait to see the next episode. See you, stay tuned.